Hi guys, today I want to recreate my first banner in Photoshop. I'm super excited about it. I must start a series recreating my old stuff or even some famous logos, covers, if you are interested as well. So yeah, here are all my banners and this one is my first. It was made after a tutorial on a forum. I will search for photos with Selena. I need a PNG. I like this one. No, I like this one more. From her photo shoots, I will choose another 3 photos. Usually when I'm searching photos, I write the name of the celebrity and ORG and I find the best photos. Now I'm looking for a texture for the background. I couldn't find anything like the one I used back then because it was in 2009. I opened the banner to have it as a reference. I need to find out its size and create a new document with the same dimensions. Now I open all the photos that I need. Let's make the PNG smaller. Now I will duplicate it and make it black and white. I will write on the screen the steps that I'm doing in case you want to create this banner too. I will make 3 rectangles for my photos. For a better look, I will recommend to use photos from the same photo shoot. But for the sake of resemblance, my photos are kind of random. Personally, right now I don't like these shadows, they are too much, but I'm trying to make this banner as light as possible. Now let's use this background. Because it's too much going on, I will make the opacity lower for it. And change its colors. I use again the PNG, this time at a higher dimension, and make its opacity lower. One more thing to do, the text. It was an easy banner, not too fancy, but I think a good one for the first banner in Photoshop. For that, I used to do banners in photo filter. Of course, for my own fun. If you like this video, next time I will do again one of my first banners. And for Photoshop tutorials, check my channel. You will find a lot of them. I hope this was kind of a tutorial too. Have a nice day.